Now I know you're asking, why am I just sitting here smiling and not saying anything? Let me smile a little longer. And you have reasons to smile as well. Now the world is out there celebrating Halloween. People are dressing up in costumes. Parents are buying candy for their children. People have decorated their houses. And folk are going to go out tonight to celebrate evil. And they say, it's Halloween, it's Halloween. But my friends, Psalms 118 and verse 24 says, this is the day that the Lord have made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. God bless you here, Bishop Wooden. I'm excited about today. This is the Lord's day. God is good, and I'm glad that as a born-again, spirit-filled believer who's a part of a church that believes the Bible, that we do not celebrate Halloween. We don't dress up as angels. We don't dress up as the four beasts. We don't dress up as the 24 elders. We do not dress up as seraphims nor cherubims. We do not acknowledge Halloween at all. Tonight is our church night. It's Bible study. And I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to walk in the scriptures. I prayed last night, as I do, and on a regular basis, I said, now, God, where do you want me to preach from tonight? Where do you want me to go? And the Lord whispered in my ear a passage of scripture that I want to share with you, but I got to hold it for tonight. We're going to study the Word of God together. We're going to be bathed in the scriptures. And my friends, I thank God for the superiority of Jesus Christ. I'm glad to be a Christian. I'm glad to be washed in the blood of the Lamb. And I'm glad, I say this often, I'm glad that I walk in the light. I saw the light. Amen. And the light is Jesus Christ. And I want to say to you, serve the Lord with gladness. Amen. Be glad that the Lord has saved you. I'm inviting you to come out tonight to Bible study. And we're going to talk about the scriptures and talk about the things of God. And in this dark and crazy world, let me tell you, the Lord is still speaking, and he's speaking loud and clear. My friends, the Bible is right. Amen. So we'll see you tonight in Bible study. I'm just going to keep smiling. Man, doesn't it feel good to be on the right side of things? And you look out there and you see the world and you see the parents, and they mean well, they don't know any better. They're dressing their kids up as goblins and ghosts and evil spirits. That's a good one for you. Go on and dress your child up as an evil spirit, but you better pray that a spirit doesn't get hold to your child. We need to seek the Lord as never before. And I'm glad today to be on the Lord's side. I'll see you tonight. Listen, no tricks, no treats, just the scripture. God bless you.